it was, sometimes when you do your walk around the aircraft, you see puddles of water. Where does that come from? If you look at this tank right here, it's all frozen. Because this is when it's minus 70 degrees cold air, so the fuel gets really cold, down to minus 37 degrees or colder, and that's why you get these ice patches at the lower part of your wing. And then obviously during warm temperatures here in Hong Kong at 27 degrees, the ice starts melting and then it's cold. Amazing. Yeah.